too many corners for Max Verstappen.
And will that have damaged his new gearbox?